Great goal in the first half, and lads have done great. It wasn't pretty, you know, it wasn't a pretty pitch out there. Fair play to Wigan. It's a false position for me where they are in the league, so it's a great result for us. We've not been great on the road recently, so we're really happy.
Eddie, great result. Should it have been a little bit more comfortable in the end, do you think?
Yeah, I think we could score. Maybe one or two more goals, but at the end we are happy with the 3 points because it was a very tough game. I think we didn't play very good as well. At the end, we had
your first goal since November. How good was that?
Yeah, I'm happy again to score, to help my team to win. That's football. Sometimes you score, sometimes not, but I'm happy to score again today.
Now, you had a great chance when we saw that great piece of skill from Aguero running through. What happened there?
Yeah, I was waiting him to shoot, and at the end, ball came to me, and he wanted to shoot, I wanted to shoot, but it doesn't matter now.
Joe, in the second half, a vital save from McCarthy. Does it show how vital, how important it is to keep fully focused at all times?
Yeah, you know, I'm having very little to do, and recently that's not been so much the case, but it was nice today, you know, to make that save. Like Eddie said, you know, we're all pulling in the same direction, whether it be a save, a goal. You know, I thought Jolyon was fantastic today. Nice to see Nader Manua getting on the pitch as well for us, so I'm really pleased for everyone, really.
So you're 3 points clear at the top. You now face Spurs first before United face Arsenal. It's an opportunity to put the pressure back on both of them.
Yeah, I think so, but I think we're just focusing on ourselves. You know, as cliche as that is, we've got a massive game against Spurs who have been fantastic this season. And, you know, we're going to relish that and look forward to bringing them to our place.
Well done on the win. You're also the...
Some good news for Manchester United as midfield.